Championship show tonight at 8 o'clock. All these guys have plenty of time. We're